This is a McSkilly Biscuits production. Mick Bosley here bringing you a little bit of griffball montage. That right there is what I call a flower. Here, going for some style points with a 360 running. He's got no idea. Anyways. Just doing some work with the hammer, getting the ball. Oh, sword 360, no problem. And there's the plant. Alright, this is how a man leads his army. He kills everybody himself. He doesn't sit back. He just kills everybody, and look at this, queen sacrifice. Boom, like in chess. Except an explosion. That's what I'm talking about. Smacked. Okay, see, don't kill me when I just got a double kill and got the bomb. That's not alright. Let me tell you, okay, don't. Just don't do it. This is what happens. Oh, he gives me the bomb. Oh, nice guy now. Now he's a nice guy. What? He didn't kill that guy for me? Really? Oh, now he kills him. Oh. Hey, I'm not forgotten, pal. Sorry about that other teammate. And I just don't trust you. So, you know what? I joined the orange team. I'm killing reds. I'm killing blues. I'm killing AFKers. And guess what? I'm making booms. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, and this is MLB style right here. Look at this pass. See that? See the little red dot there? That's me right there. See that ball? Look at that. Bank shot, alley-oop. Explosion. No better way to end it. And let's take another angle at it. Boom. Yep. Celebrate. Owned. I kind of cut him in the knee right there. And talk to the fist. That is pure luck, my friends, with a little bit of ninja. So now we're going to go into some dancing. You know, this is what I call waiting for the correct opportunity. And here's my opportunity. One man, punched in the face, one AFKer, and one bomb to plant. That's how it's done. Okay, you see how everybody going in there, you know, I'm just kind of sitting on the back. Grab the bomb, punch him in the face. No, no health, no problem. Health pack. And, you know me, I always go for the style points. Boom, 360 over him, little jump, boom, plant. Done. Okay, so I killed that guy. He responded, and this is what I like to do. 360 punch to the face. Owned. 360 punch to the face. Look at it one more time. Boom. There it is. This was a McSkiddly Biscuits production.